In today's tutorial, we're going to show you how to get an internet browser on your Roku device. Whether you want to browse the web, check your social media, or watch online content outside of streaming apps, we've got you covered. Before we start, make sure your Roku device is powered on and that it's connected to the internet. If you're unsure how to do this, just head to your Roku settings, go to network and confirm you're connected to Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Now, the first thing you'll need is a browser app. Unfortunately, Roku doesn't have a built-in browser, but don't worry, there are a few options available. Here, in the Roku channel store, you can search for popular browser apps like Web Browser X, Opera Browser, or Browser for Roku. There are a few third-party options that lets you access directly from your Roku screen. Use Web Browser X as an example. Select it, then hit Add Channel to download it to your Roku. Once installed, you'll find your new browser app right on the home screen. Go ahead and launch it. When you open the browser, you'll see a simple web interface. You can use the on-screen keyboard or the Roku remote to enter URLs and start browsing the web. It's a little different than using a computer or phone. And that's it, folks. You now know how to get an internet browser on your Roku device. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.